Hey everyone, WatchUp14 here. I'm going to review every Overwatch character as quick as I can, without a script, without anything. So here we go. First up, fucking Genji, right? You got two different attacks, where you throw shurikens one by one, or you could do it in a spray style. Your ultimate is a fucking big-ass sword. Your RV deflects almost anything, except for a couple things. But it's really cool, you can deflect some ultimates like the crease. Pretty badass. LV is a dash with the sword, kills people, really good to finish up the job if you're working on it. Oh my gosh, moving on already. Fucking McCree, one shot, or you could do all your shots left in your gun at once, kind of sprays willy-nilly, I wouldn't recommend it. RB is a little flash stun grenade. LB, a dash, which I use a shit ton on Reinhardt here throughout this game that I recorded. I, you know, go through shield, it's really cool, simple, and I just wreck with the all to one go shot thing there. His ultimate is you walk onto an enemy, or multiple enemies, as many as you can. After you activate it, you walk on and you click it again, and you immediately one shot kill all of them. Really dope to have, especially if Bastion or other big tanks are giving you a problem, they're standing still out in the open. You could really take them out. I do really well here with him, and that's why I kept, this might be the longest section of this quick character review. Mainly because I do really dope. Otherwise, most of these might even be shorter than 40 seconds, just because there's a freaking lot of characters, man. And I don't got all the time. Although, I should mention that I did record this whole video in one night, like one sitting. I went through every character. At least, I tried to get the ultimate at least twice. So that's kind of the bias. So like, I thought it'd be funny if I just played them all. And I did a Twitch stream of it, and then I just saved all the videos so I could do a YouTube video of it. Essentially, I'm doing the same thing, but with less time, so it's kind of funnier, or I thought it'd be funnier. Right now, I might not think so, because this is a longer clip, but I was just doing really well. Except for here, I kind of wasted my ultimate. I only did on one person that wasn't even full health. But fucking moving on, Pharah. Rocket cannon, six shots, I believe. Really slow firing, but high damage if you hit him right. RB, you have a little, I don't fucking know what it is, orb grenade thing that pushes people away. Super nice if you're in a tiffy or someone's near a cliff. LB, you fly high into the air, and then LT or A, at least this is all for Xbox One, keeps you in the air for a limited amount of time, and you could cheese that to where you stay in the air for a long ass time. Ultimate is a giant ass barrage of rockets that, in the right hands, as in not mine, you could easily get a quad feed. Oh my gosh. Sorry. This is a lot. This is only fucking 3 minutes in. But yeah, here you see me just ultimately fail. That was just sad. Moving on, Reaper. LB, ghost form, you see here. And then you could do RB, and teleport. Really cool features. Otherwise, shotgun. You know what about reloading? Fuck reloading. I was gonna get into some new fucking shotguns after I run out of ammo. His ultimate is just a whirlwind of shotguns. Deals a poop ton of damage, and if I did this right, I could have got a triple kill easily, but I messed up and they were all ready for me. Probably my own fault. Moving on, Sombra. New character, I've only played like maybe 3 or 4 times, but I really enjoy her. She hacks, she has a hacking ability to where you can hack them, and like people like Roadhog here, they can't use their health or the hook. Super nice. The SMG is really accurate, even though it doesn't seem like it on screen. And then a teleport device, so if I throw it and I go and I click it later, I teleport to the place I threw it at. Super nice. And there's also like a running invisible form that she has. Her ultimate is just a huge ass EMP for multiple people at one go. But I really enjoyed playing her. I might play with her more in the future. But there's that teleporting feature right there. Moving on, fucking Tracer here. I don't know why I don't have weapons, but there's a little bug in the glitch. But her guns, awesome, super high, you know, just not velocity, but rate of fire. And if you do it right, you could really damage tanks really quickly. Because with your LB, you could dash forward in time, technically, I think that's what she does. It's not like a really, like a dash run, but she runs forward, dashes, you can do that 3 times, wee wee wee, that's what she screams at least. RB goes backwards in time and it actually re-heals you. If, you know, 10 seconds ago you had full health, and you had 10 health now, and you did it, you would go back to having 150 health. Super convenient. Her ultimate here, as you can see, I just throw it. It's a time bomb. Well, a sticky C4 bomb blows up a big tank. Oh my gosh, moving on. Soldier 76. The Call of Duty player's dream. Rockets. Automatic rifle. Running, can actually run on like other most of the characters, if not all of them. His own healing bubble that actually heals teammates too. His ultimate is the ultimate cheese. It's just auto-aiming out the butthole with increased rate of fire, increased damage. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. This is a lot. Really cool. I love playing him just because I like playing COD. Well, maybe not Infinite Warfare, but you know. And there's me getting owned. Cool beans. Moving on, I believe. Yes, Widowmaker. And I'm sorry if I got these names wrong. It's fucking as 1 a.m. when I'm recording this. Well, I got done recording all the footage at like 1 a.m. and then I'm doing this after that. So, forgive me. But this girl, her sniper rifle, if you hold LT, it turns into a sniper rifle. And if you hold down longer and you don't shoot, then you charge your shot to 100%. You could do it lower or you could do it automatically, but obviously 100% you're going to do more damage. If it's not in sniper mode, then it's just a really bad assault rifle. I wouldn't call it a submachine gun or assault rifle. It's just kind of in between. It just shoots a lot, but sprays willy-nilly. Has a hook to escape out of situations and a trap that poisons people if they run by it and trigger it. Her ultimate, as I think I'll have coming up here, allows you and your teammates to see the outline of every enemy player in the game. It doesn't last all too long, but that's because it's super convenient, especially if you're hiding in corners on objectives, etc. But really, obviously, you should charge your shot. It's not even worth shooting the sniper rifle without the charge. Like here, like you can see like the amount of damage I'm doing to Reinhardt charging up, and then here I am using my thing. I can see fucking Jack Drunk Rat fucking, oh gosh, this is difficult. Run around. I see Tracer. I shouldn't have advanced. I thought I had her. I done fudged up, and I think this is the end of my run with this character. I believe I switched to Mai. Yes, Mai, right trigger. It's a fucking freeze ray, and you can see I freeze a dude with my right trigger action on my gun, and then left trigger is a super ass sharp icicle, I guess you could say. It's great for headshotting after you freeze him. RB is a fucking ice wall that people can blow up, but they have to shoot a shit ton into it. LB is you turn into, well, if my camo turns into a snowman, you're impenetrable and you get some health back. Your ultimate is a big ass blizzard making machine, wrecks people, freezes and kills them often. Oh my gosh. I love using her cheese as a player, especially if I'm pissed or my team's not doing well. Oh my gosh, fucking. Oh, I don't even know his name. I'm blanking out. This is stupid. I shouldn't have done this in one go. Oh my gosh. But anyway, his fucking attack, he can do a shotgun with his gun or a long-range rifle. He builds a turret with the LB builds a turret, and if you use your hammer, you can make it up to a level 2, and your ultimate makes it into a level 3. It fucking wrecks. It has a shit ton of health each level. It goes up, it gets more health. And also when you use your Molten Core, which is the ultimate ability name, he also gets like a massive ton of health, and his gun does more damage and his strength does more damage. So you see me doing a shit ton of damage to Winston here, which is a tank and Bastion, and I come out victorious. I believe. Well, somewhat victorious. Close enough. Moving on to Junkrat, one of my favorite ones just in terms of dialogue. Right trigger, as you can see, I just spam the fudge out of it. Just spamming the fudge. LB is, as you see, a C4 trap I threw and you can trigger it whenever you want to. RB is a foot trap that traps your enemies, and your ultimate is a little wheel of death. I killed Ribeye or whatever he freaking calls it, I don't know. There I failed and got shot, so I redid again because my thing was to get ultimate two times every character. And I still messed up and didn't get a kill, even though I've easily gotten quads with it before. I just didn't have my equipment when I first played this game, and I got quads on easily. Next one, everyone's favorite and least favorite character, depending on if you're playing him or going against him. Bastion walks around as a normal robot, but if you go and press LB, you turn into an immobilized turret that just wrecks. That if you don't have a Reinhardt, or even if you do have a Reinhardt, you're going to have a bad time. Here is a little bit different because my teammates not really focusing on Pharah there, and I couldn't get her every time I was doing it. But usually, if you're Bastion in a spot like this, there's just no hope unless you get lucky or the Bastion player's not that great. People choose a Fudge out of him, he can heal himself, and his ultimate is a tank mode, and the tank mode just wrecks it as well. If he's on foot though, he's a pretty easy target, and by easy I mean he's still a tank, he's still got tanky health, but at least he's not immobilized, turned to death, as you see. I mean, started the game, already got 5 kills in a minute, so you can kind of tell he's the ultimate douchebag. But just, I try not to use him. I hated using him here, especially on this map, because it actually worked out well. Because the thing was, I was going one by one from the characters from left to right, and fucking, I was attacking one time with a character that was strictly for defense, and it was just, I just hated myself, and it was bad footage, so I had to wait until the next game to do it again. Bastion here on this map is just too good. I mean, he's perfect for this map. That's why I think I have a longer footage of him and more of the other characters that I've been reviewing. Yeah, even getting smashed, I still fudge up that Reinhardt. He's just so tanky. And I come out of the tank form and person form because the game's about over. I want to make sure that, you know, we didn't go over to overtime. I just thought, get out of the, you know, tank mode and get out of turret mode and just walk around and make sure to get clean up the rest of the people. Actually play the objective, which, you know, is essentially all of Overwatch is playing the objective. That's good stuff. Oh, moving on to Hanzo. Normal bow. You can charge that for a little bit more power. Not charge up, but, you know, pull back longer. He has an attack arrow that shoots out multiple targets, and if you're in a small room, you are fudged. If you're in an open area like that, it's not going to do much, and I was an idiot. The other special bow he has tells you where people are in a certain radius. His ultimate is ridiculous, and you'll see why ridiculous here after I die, after I get that Bastion. I come back here on my side of the map, I use my ultimate, which is two dragons spinning around, and it goes through the whole map, so just look how long this is.
Thank you!
You have been judged.
Like, that was like fucking minutes later I still got a kill. I thought I messed up, but then it must have went all the way to this bomb. Fucking this girl, oh my gosh, I hate her. I also don't know how to pronounce her name, so I'm not even gonna try it, because every time I try it, it's either wrong, or I hear someone say it, and it's different than the one I say it. I guarantee there's an easier way to say it, and I guarantee people watch this be like, duh, it's fucking, you know, like, and that's how you pronounce it, it's like, fuck you, whatever. Not really, sorry. Oh my gosh, I shouldn't be doing this late in the night, this is bad. My voice is gone. I've recorded 10 hours today. Not all of them talking, but still. I also work today, so. Not good shit. Anyway, moving on. Her attacks. You could either do a little cannonball kind of thing. I call it a cannonball, just lack of better words. Or a laser turret. Laser gun, laser beam, whatever you want to call it. So if you see, there's a little circle around my screen. And the numbers keep them going up and down, and so when I put a shield on me or a teammate and bullets or something hits it, I gain those numbers in the middle there. And the more I have, the more damage I output. And this, oh gosh, I need to go. Special abilities, fucking people get into a circle and take damage. Moving on. D.Va, another one people love to cheese, and I didn't get to put it because I was using her not in the way I want to. It's a little mech suit that this little chick D.Va does, and the mech suit shoots unlimited ammo, doesn't have to, you know, reload it ever. And as you see there, that's her ultimate, which is she pops out of the mech and makes the mech self-destruct. That was a clean quad feed, and mine, I get nothing close to it, so I included the quad feed even though I died in it. So that's how you're supposed to do it. And it can blow up and you pop out, like in person here, but even if it blows up and if I do enough damage, I can call it back in. Fucking Roadhog, one of my favorite ones to use, heals himself, he has a claw that you bring back and fuck up. You have a shotgun that has shotgun mode or a long range mode, much easier to do shotgun mode, and the ultimate is a machine gun, kind of like Gatling gun that pushes enemies away, as well as clears an area, so I tried to clear the area for the objective. Moving on to Reinhardt, holy shit, A shield that takes 2,000 damage and it recharges after it's blown up. Lots of health. The only attack is to swing his mighty hammer. His ultimate, as you can see, is I slam the ground and people fall down and I can wail on them for a couple seconds. You're always going to see at least one, I think, in a match. I have since day one. But really good attacking or defending, just holding down the ground. Also, his other attack, forgot, is you burst forward and you can actually pin someone to a wall, but here, since this other Reinhardt is so low on health, I actually don't pin him, I just kill him. Otherwise, it'd be like pinned against the wall and I take a double damage and then another slam. I take on the Reinhardt again, I show him who's the actual Reinhardt. This is a real OG, fuck him up, moving on. Winston, and not a fan, I'm not really good at playing him. He has a shield that he can use for you and your teammates. His gun is a Tesla-like electricity gun. That kind of hits your enemies for you, so you don't have to technically be directly aiming at them. His ultimate is wail the fuck your arms around and wail on people. I'm not good at it. I'm not good at Winston. My other try in my ultimate, because I tried to do two with shit. Oh, fuck. Moving on. Anna, this old fucking lady. I've only played... This is my first time playing her, actually. Fun fact. That night was the first time playing her. I only realized that when I got to her character, because, you know, I was going down the road. I was like, shit. So, this is going off memory of playing her one time. Sniper rifle heals or kills. There's a tranquilizer dart that is hard as hell to fucking aim. And then the grenade that does damage or heal, depending on who you threw about teammates or enemies. And I just got wailed on. And her ultimate is souped up damage. So here I was next to a soldier 76. And I thought to myself, I am Bone. People are coming. I need help. Who can help me? Him, because I thought he had his ultimate, or he had recently messaged that his ultimate was near. I thought might as well try it, and I can keep him healed as long as he has the damage, because I don't know how long it is. So it kind of works out well. I think it works out well for that kind of people. It wouldn't really work out well for a person like D.Va, just because her shotguns don't do much damage unless you're really close to her. Like, there's a distance to where, you know, if you're fucking D.Va and you're at a distance and people are shooting you, that you actually won't take actual damage, even though you've been hit, because her damage does lessen. I think her one shotgun pellet does 0.8 damage. Anyway, fucking moving on to Lucio. I could not for the life of me get his ultimate. I just can't do anything with Lucio. I suck. I'm sorry. I couldn't get his ultimate. I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing. Like, I've researched the carry. I've watched people, you know, go on, you know, fucking tangents, streaks with him. And I just, for the life of me, I'm just not good at him. I mean, my team still won, even without my, you know, my competitiveness in actual a good character. Fucking Mercy. I love playing as Mercy. I'm actually pretty decent at playing Mercy. I'm kind of stingy with her ultimate is to revive fallen heroes, and I'm kind of stingy in that. Like, if I see one, I'll wait until I see two, unless, you know, we're capturing an objective and, like, we really need an extra body, then I'll be on one person. Otherwise, her main quotations weapon is actually just a healing device or boost energy, depending on which one you use. You do have a pistol, and you do have an ability to go closer to your teammates. I never really had to use it on this map, because all of my teammates were on the ground, on foot, and I was near it. But I don't mind playing her. There's her and the next character, I believe, coming up, are ones I don't mind playing as support, and actually do mildly well on. But her pistol just... I only whip it out in case of, like, emergencies, or, you know, a point is nearing completion, or just our teammates need a couple extra bullets, or I think someone's near death and I whip out the gun. Otherwise, it's not really worth it. Just better just to put damage boost on. That's me reviving, I'm sorry. Zenyatta, I love playing as him, because I just fucking wail on people with his orbs. I don't know. And he also has two different orbs that he can place on teammates and enemies, one for each. One on teammates that heals, and the one that enemies takes away health and also hurts them. Harmony and Discord orbs, they're called. I just wail on people with them. Here, I think I'm going a 5-man streak here, maybe a 7 or more. Now, I don't mind that I put it all in. His ultimate is that anyone in a nearby radius of him, teammate-wise, cannot take damage. And so if you hear an ultimate, like a Ripcord from Junkrat or a McCree or, you know, a Bastion, you just whip out your ultimate and another will take damage and that person just wastes the ultimate. I love doing that tactic. You know, it might not seem like the most graceful one, but Whatever. And I can't remember. I think he's the last character. I really hope so. I'm really tired. I was going to go to bed. And I just... Oh my gosh. This is stupid to do it all in one go. Both for the recording and for the audio. Just... Gosh damn. That was stupid. Oh my gosh. I don't even know this chick's name. I'm going to come out straight out and say it. I don't even know her name. I just don't... Sombra? Yeah, Sombra. Her turns are a bitch, especially if you get on the right map. This wasn't a good map to do it on, but this night I was like, I just don't care, I just want to be done. Those fucking turns, you can play six of them and just, like, you go around the corner and even tanks are just, like, owned in seconds. She could shoot out little balls of energy, or she could have a little trail of energy that takes damage on enemies, and a little shield that, you know, goes in a set path until the middle of it hits a wall. Kind of convenient, but I never actually got it to use it to block. And her ultimate is a teleport. What to do? I mean, intense matches, it might be nice, but for the most part, like characters like Tracer or Soldier 76, we can see a lot, where Divas can just, you know, use this ability or just run up there and get up there quickly. I just put up a teleport just to get it because I know the game is about over. I just want to get some points from it and use it for the video. Whoop-de-doo, and we lost. Whatever, cool beans. Defeat, which how I felt over that night. But this is Overwatch, all the characters reviewed as soon as I have in one go without any script. Thanks for watching.